Warning contains spoilers for Wonder Egg Priority Episode 1. My favorite animation detail is on the scene where Koito-chan quests for Aichi-san's food. Pay attention to the food. There. Aichi-san visibly flinches or tenses up her legs. This is called Naoko Yamada School of Characterization. Can there everything you need from the slight movement tensing up. Very good. Also, this is the most perverted scene I've ever seen in anime. You might have missed that the pencil I is carrying and later uses as weapon is in fact Kurumi's pencil. It's on here. She leaves it on the table after she makes her escape. Now on this part, besides pencil, you might not some snacks. But you can also see her eat the snacks. If it happens. Yeah, there she goes. The snacks goes in. Good. Now the interesting part about this is that we saw these snacks earlier in the episode. When I was leaving the house, we saw inside her rucksack. So right, the snacks are there. Thus we can conclude that I provided Kurumi-chan some snacks. This also explains Kurumi-chan's more friendly behavior. Very sneaky. Go! (?) (left parenthesis?) (?) 96. I cannot find any discernible meaning on this egg code. 96 could be a year, like Kurumi-chan's birth date, or death date for that matter. However, the other eggs do not follow such year-ending logic. But I do note the number 96 multiple times. 3 on these eggs. Now Penguin Drum used number 95 as a year for a specific purpose. Did anything interesting happen in Japan in 96? Discovers Comet Hyakutake. Now comets are interesting symbolism. New Prime Minister, the comet again. An outbreak of E. coli void poisoning in Japan results in 6,000 children being ill, including 2 deaths, after a group of school children eat contaminated lunches. Children. Did the lunches mayhaps have eggs? Don't see what her page for them. Poisoning event. Sakai situ ipan. Associated with consumption of white radish sprouts. Does look like exactly. Because I remember they were eating something at the end of the episode. After I is a bit manic about possibility of her friend reviving, it goes right into the soup. It's called be white radish sprouts. Oops. Though it's also the part for symbolism is that the pot is boiling. Good thing from this to boiling things. Pretty clear. Those are the white sprout radishes. Don't pick those egg is there. We might have gone too deep. At the back, early on the episode, there's quite a well animated scene of Aichan drinking water heavily. I believe this means Aichan is thirsty.
Sugoi!
Ah, it's more bokura wa shinpai shite
ru. Sugoi style ii!
Sochi ka.
In the flashback sketches, Aichan has blue eggs for hair clip. In the current sketches, it's green triangle. Both of these simple objects have all a multitude of different symbolic meanings. So it's kind of pick and choose if you want to go that way. But do note that the blue eggs and the green triangle correspond correctly on PlayStation controller buttons. Speaking of games, when Koito-chan first confronts Aichan, Aichan is playing a game on her mobile phone.
Game is kina no?
Futsu.
Futsu.
And what kind of games do mobile phones have? That's right, it's the gacha games. You can also see the mobile phone quite often in the episode. Like when she wakes up. Right there. In fact, it looks like she fell asleep while playing her mobile phone. During her dreams, she had to fall gacha X things. She's been playing too much Girls Frontline. That's why she's been hallucinating all these things. I think that's the whole story.